Hey, Bonner Springs, it's Friday, and you are watching the fifth edition of TV Talk. Let's get started.
Welcome, everyone, to this week's news and notes that are brought to you by myself, Cody Cox.
And me, Darius Shepherd. Hey, Cody, guess what this week's challenge is going to be?
Not a clue, man.
Well, this week's challenge is a throwback that everyone will enjoy.
Challenging days.
It sure was, Cody. Hey, do you think the weekend will be as nice as the weather today?
I don't know, Darius, but hopefully it's good for tonight's game and tomorrow's dice run.
Dice what?
Dice run. Project Grad is putting it on and it kicks off tomorrow at 10. With registration, it only costs $25 per driver or $40 for a driver and rider. Everyone who pays gets a t-shirt and the money benefits this year's Project Grad. If you need more information, contact Leanne and Michael Jones at 422-1688.
That sounds like fun, Cody. Let's take a quick break, and when we return, Bobby will let us know what's up with the weather.
Are you hungry? Well, if so, check out Bonner Springs' very own Twister's Grill and Bar. They have great daily specials, and get this, kids eat free on Saturdays till 8. Why not throw your next party in the game room? It's great for birthdays, graduations, and team get-togethers. What a great affordable neighborhood grill and bar. Established in 2004, Twister's offers great food, great service, and good fun. Check them out the next time you're hungry. They're located just west of K7 on Kansas Avenue. That's Twister's in Bonner Springs.
I'm Bobby Crowley here with this week's weather. Recently, we have been hit with some chilly weather, and we'll see if that continues in this week's forecast. Today, we are having some beautiful weather as we have a high of 84 and a low of 68. Saturday, unfortunately, we will have an 80% chance of rain with a high of 75 and a low of 62. Sunday will be a great day to be outside as it will be bright and sunny with a high of 79 and a low of 53. Monday will continue the great weather as we will be having a high of 74 and a low of 51. And finally, Tuesday will have a high of 71 and a low of 51. Well, that's all for me today. Be sure to get out and enjoy the great weather. I know I will. Back to you, Cody and Darius.
Thanks, Bobby. Man, the weather this weekend sounds perfect. Some weekend fun.
Yes, it does, Cody. And even if there is a little rain in the forecast, Allie has some great ideas for this weekend's adventures.
Hello, my fellow wanderers. Allie here with this week's Out and About. If you're into our local Chiefs and Royals teams, you might want to listen up. This Friday through Sunday, we have the Kansas City Royals celebrating their 41st anniversary season at Coffin Stadium. Another event happening all weekend is the Plaza Art Fair. The work of 230 artists are shared within 9 blocks of the Country Club Plaza. So if you're into art, I would say that sounds pretty fun. Then finally, we have our very own Kansas City Chiefs playing against the Miami Dolphins at 3:25 on Sunday. Make sure to tune in to our games and support our teams. That's all for this week. Back to you, Cody and Darius.
That sure does sound exciting.
Sounds like a lot of fun. Know who also has a lot of fun, Cody?
The teachers?
Why, yes, Cody, they are a lot of fun. Let's find out how they are doing here in their first year here at Bonner Springs.
My name is Katrina Martin, and I am teaching physics and chemistry this year.
My name is Mary Riley, and I teach sophomore English in ACT prep.
First year teacher. I just graduated from the University of Kansas with my degree in physics, so it's kind of an learning experience.
This is my first year of teaching. The best part about Bonner Springs High School is that there's never a dull moment. There's never a day that I come in here and I think, wow, this place is really boring. So I always have something new going on.
That is the question I was not sure how I wanted to answer, because literally I have to say the students make my day feel like I'm just playing and having fun, so that's probably the best part of my day, is just being able to interact with the students.
If I had any superpower, it would be telekinesis, because I would love to be able to turn the lights out, open the fridge, get food, make my dinner without having to actually get up off of the couch. So that'd be really, really nice.
Teleportation. Because I hate driving, I hate wasting my time standing in line or in traffic jam, so it'd be easily teleportation.
There's some pretty cool people, Darius.
Yes, they are, Cody. And we are lucky to have them here at the high school.
Hey, Darius. Let's go to my good friend Randy to see how your Bonner athletes are doing. But first, let's take a short commercial break.
Listen up, Bonner Springs. We got a problem. It's a trash problem. It's a character problem. As I walk around the building, I see people being lazy. I see people not putting trash where it goes. Oh, you see it too. But what are you going to do about it?
Do your part.
It's time to step up, Bonner. It's time to show this school, this community, heck, other communities, what kind of character we have. To be a brave, or better yet, to have that brave-like character, you need to do your part. Pick up your trash and encourage others to do the same. With trash comes bugs, and with bugs come germs. So ask yourself this question, Bonner Springs.
Do you do that at home?
You do?
This ain't home.
Hey everybody, I'm Randy Harris, and I'm bringing you this week's sports update. Let's start it off by talking about football. Football had their second game at Chanute last Friday and won 32-30. They also have a game today versus Baser at 7 o'clock. Soccer had a game on Monday against Mill Valley, and varsity and JV both ended up losing. Soccer also had a game yesterday versus Bishop Ward, and we were unable to get the results. Cross country have a meet tomorrow at Wyco Park. Tennis had a duel against Sumner on Monday, and they also had a tournament at Baldwin on Wednesday, but we were unable to get the results. Volleyball had a match at Piper on Tuesday, and they lost 3-2. And a match on yesterday against Blue Valley, Southwest, Gardner, and Spring Hill, and we couldn't get the results. That's it for me. Back to you, Cody and Darius.
Hey, Cody. Hispanic Heritage Month is going on. Let's look at some info before we head out.
Hey, Bonner Springs, don't forget that homecoming is just around the corner, and if you're planning to bring a date to the dance, information has been sent to your school email. So check it out and make sure you meet the deadline for getting all your paperwork in.
Oh, and we need to make sure that we let people know as well as we have a special visitor for the homecoming game. Independent recording artist Tiffany Houghton will be here to sing the national anthem. If you don't know who she is, here's a snippet of one of her videos.
Don't forget that she will be hanging around after singing to sign autographs as well. Well, that's it for me. I'm Cody Cox.
And I'm Darius Shepherd.
Stay classy, Bonner Springs.